There are endless varieties of basil. Here I have the sweet Italian. I have the Thai with a tinge of licorice. I have the purple basil, which has a bitterness to it, but it's very good. When you are undecided about which basil to buy, rip a leaf and let your palate be the guide. Buy what you like. Do you still have this in your kitchen? No, no, no. Get yourself a bouquet of dry oregano from Italy. Give it a tap over your dishes and your dishes will sing. Put it back in the bag and it will keep until you use the last leaf.